Come on, Brian, hit that hole, hit it! What's wrong with you, Piccolo?
What is it, Dale? Is he really hurting?
Gotta move.
Oh, he's not hitting.
Come on, baby, come on, we gotta get it. Come on, baby, come on.
Nice block.
Thanks. There must be 90 million pounds of pollen in the air.
You hear, Dr. Fox? You got you some for that hay fever. Huh?
Did. The only thing I'm allergic to is Nitschke.
Game, kid.
Looking at you, I'd never know we won the game.
I don't feel very much like a winner about now.
Why not?
Gail, I'm sending Brian Piccolo back to Chicago. He's not going to finish the road trip with us. Ralph Keurig's going to sign next week.
Why?
Because I've always had a policy on this team right from the start. Best players play, no exceptions. Right now, Keurig's the best player.
Look, a lot of guys take a while to get started.
And Piccolo's never been one of those guys. He's always been in shape, willing to give 100%. But he's not doing that anymore. And that's what worries me. I don't know what it is. Could be something physical, or it might be an emotional disturbance. Something with his wife, children.
Pick, come on.
Well, something's taking the edge off him. I gotta find out what that something is. For his sake as well as the team's.
When's he gonna find out?
Abe's telling him now. That's why I didn't want you to go back to the hotel right away.
I wouldn't want to be in Abe's shoes right about now.
Well, I wouldn't want to be in your shoes about 10 minutes from now.
Wants you to see the doctor.
Alice don't know what he wants. Gibron's his boy. You should have heard that lecture. Wants me to patch things up with Joy. I'd say things are fine with me and Joy. And he just smiles at him. Father Flanagan smile of his. Tells me I shouldn't be afraid to level with him. Dear Abby in a jockstrap.
Pick, be fair. Dr. Fox says that...
Hey, don't give me no crud about our great team doctor. Wants me to get a physical for the cough. No allergy. What is it, I say? He says, well, could be a virus. Could be a staph infection. Could be any one of a thousand things. I'm being treated in a damn Chinese restaurant. Two from column A, three from column B.
He just tried to help.
Also pointless, Gail. I mean, I know perfectly well what's wrong with me. Gail, I think I'm pregnant.